Fucking really?
Yeah, it was the mid-season finale like 2 weeks ago.
No, I don't mean the show, you dipshit.
You said the what? The what?
The Walking Dead. As in the game.
Oh, man, you should have been more specific. Thunder nuts.
God damn it, Rashad.
Skip all these guys.
Wait.
You see him?
No, but I thought I saw him. The fire caught me, kind of confused me a little bit over there.
Oh, I don't have my point. Yeah, I do. I have it equipped.
Okay. Oh, I don't have it equipped, shit.
Yeah, hurry up and equip him.
Oh, motherfucker. I was in my inventory screen.
What the hell?
Alright, let's move to somewhere with a little more ground to it. Like here. There he is, I see him. He has purple outline.
Oh.
He looks like a mad spirit, but he's a dark spirit.
Ah, he's getting ready.
Oh, that don't look good. Oh god, this should be fun.
Let's do it.
Yo, hold up for a second while I put my horn ring on. Okay.
He had
Tears of Denial active.
It didn't work for him.
He shouldn't have survived the first hit. Oh, he was a mad dark spirit. Oh, you thought you were cute.
Yeah, fuck him, man.
Okay.
Oh.
Alright, so we have to light three fucking bullshit fires.
Yeah, it almost slipped my mind. I was like, what am I doing?
Yeah, be careful. I remember one of them had one of those unarmed fucks that are super scary.
These guys?
No, there's an unarmed version of this guy, but he's scary as shit.
What the fuck?
I swear that was a backstab, but clearly it canceled itself.
I guess not.
Trust me, Rashad, when you see this guy, you're gonna start screaming too. Cause I'm terrified of these things.
Hold on, I gotta get a thumbnail, AJ.
Oh my god, Rashad.
I'm just kidding. I'm just waiting until we get to the boss.
Oh god, everybody's probably gonna, like, at this level that just got Dark Souls, like, where did you get Artorias'
set? Fucking trading this shit. Oh, there's an item over there, but...
Oh, don't, Rashad.
Huh?
Rashad.
What?
That's him, that's one of them.
Where?
To the left, here, on the island, right in front of me.
Oh, those dudes, man.
That's scary ass fuck.
Fuck that bit.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah! AJ!
He's powered up.
Alright, I'll take back everything.
What did I tell you?
Take that back, yo.
Like, when one grabs you, they go ballistic.
Holy shit.
No, I'm being serious. There's a dark wraith here. And those big sons of bitches right there.
All those dudes?
They're not as...
Oh.
Yeah, they're not as scary as they actually appear.
What are they guarding, though? Oh, shit. Yo, he smacked the fuck out of me, yo.
I carried him, but it was more like after reflecting off your face.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, this leads to the bonfire in the center.
I feel like we skipped one, though.
No, there's a bonfire here. We can't leave the area until the third one is actually lit.
Oh, okay.
But you also need to get to the bonfire where the covenant is. There's also the demon that...
Oh, I still got that video saved. He just threw you off.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's great.
Fun days.
Oh,
Oh, I'm gonna get poisoned, clearly. Bitch, if you don't stop... Speaking some gibberish ass shit.
No.
Oh, here was Bubba. Bubba.
Oh. I keep thinking there's supposed to be a cat, like, hanging by the window.
Ugh. Wrong forest. Rashad, wrong forest. Yeah, this... Oh, maybe I can come up with you to fight.
Yeah, you got thrown off last...
Oh! Man, I don't know why. I thought this was like a one-player type of battle.
Nope. Oh, I remember
you could,
that.
You could shut your whore mouth.
I'll keep in that video till the end of days, man.
I'm gonna shut your whore mouth.
Let's do this.
Like, he threw me off. No, he didn't. No, he didn't throw me off once. He threw me off twice.
Oh, sure enough.
In consecutive order.
Didn't Havel's...
Pretty sure Havel's...
Yeah, shit.
Something is up here. Oh, no, you get his ring off his soul, if I remember right.
Well, fuck me, yo. I didn't even have to trade it.
Oh, you have a second one.
It's an ember, I just...
And if we hit his legs enough, they will break.
Oh, that was my fault. Woo!
Believe it or not. He can for his legs, and he'll start limping around. Oh, you almost got squashed.
Yo, nice, AJ!
That's one leg.
Holy shit.
That's one leg. Yo, fuck him up.
Bitch.
He's down.
Soul of a stray demon.
Easy peasy. Easy peasy.
That was great.
I don't want to be, like, fucking yodeling through this area. But I'm pretty sure you're probably right, we probably missed one.
Roll, dude. Shit. Okay.
Like the second they get into a deep fucking wire, they forget what rolling is.
I don't.
Just so we're clear, we're right next to the third one, actually.
Okay.
It's right here, like right in front of us.
Oh, I see it.
This big motherfucker.
I see it. Okay.
And I'm pretty sure there's a chance that the dark wraith is over here. Kill him before those do something. Like that. Like, almost annihilate my existence. Oh god. And a poison again.
Titanite.
I hate this area. I really do.
Fuck.
It's literally Blighttown. It's Blighttown in a-
Oh, AJ! AJ!
Yeah, I see him. I saw him the first time, I just kind of ignored him.
Oh, fuck. I might get poisoned for doing this!
Oh, yeah, go. Dick, I got his attention. Fuck him up.
Okay.
And now that you got his attention, fuck him up.
Thank you. Oh!
Dude, like, the second he fucking started shooting those spells, like, my entire fucking screen just lagged. Yep, this should be the third one.
Woo! Yes. Ooh.
Oh, well?
Oh, shit!
Whoa. Oh, shit, I'm coming.
Bitch!
Never mind, you got him.
Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? Oh, okay.
There he is. That's where he spawns? Oh, yeah, he's invisible until he gets close, by the way. I forgot to mention that. He's right in front of us. I know he is. I just can't tell where. Yep, there he is. He's got the Xanthus crown! Go fuck him up, fuck him up!
I should drink.
He's got a crossbow, by the way.
Oh my god, I can't... Bitch. Oh, behind you, AJ! Ah!
Oh no! No! Get out of there, get out of there. I forgot these things were here. Shit. Kill him fast.
Whoa, that was like so delayed. Oh, I'm being poisoned.
Fucking basilisks. I mean, this isn't a path there, but it's whatever.
Oh.
Oh, there it is. I heard it. I just didn't know where it was.
Oh, yeah.
God, I'm fucking terrified of these basilisks. Oh, shit.
I don't want to be petrified. Oh!
I would rather be poisoned. Rashad?
Yo.
You are, like, knee-deep in that cloud.
I love it, man. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna switch gears. Ooh, I'm just taking a right, fuck that.
Yeah, this is where the bonfire is anyway. But before you hit the you can hit the bonfire, but before I jump out, let's go down further the hallway.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because I'm pretty sure there's a Titanite lizard on the opposite side of this, so... I'll also take that out. This is kind of how I farmed souls in the beginning, when I was just desperate and had no clue what to do. That didn't go as planned, but whatever.
You just, like, swiped at the fuck. Oh, you kicked him in. Oh, nice, nice.
Okay, that didn't work like I expected it to. Staggered. Hmm. Probably could have did a fucking riposte right there if we wanted to.
We're too good for that. No need.
This way. Yes, it was, because there's that ugly fuck right there. Okay, let's actually have some caution to this guy this time, if you didn't believe me the first time. Because
Leroy, you get shredded jacket. For
5 seconds was fantastic.
Oh, fuck, all right. Yeah!
Does that.
Not again!
That.
Oh!
I wonder if you can, Here he comes. There he is. He has the obscuring ring. He's two-handing his weapon. I don't think I can. Is that a fucking pickaxe?
Yeah! What the? Huh? What?
Oh.
Why?
That was much easier than before.
He used conceal or chameleon. Fucking dumbass.
Mm-hmm. Surprising. He's probably going to try to jump in on us at the last second. I'm only bringing you in here just so we can kill this guy, and then I gotta get out.
Yeah.
So I can resupply. He was towards where we killed the one guy on the ledge and left the other three alone. But I don't know if he moved. He has camouflage, so watch.
Oh, there he is. He's up there. Oh, no, that's the Dark Wraith.
I don't know. He looked like he had claws, but he also looked like he had Dark Wraith armor. So, like I said, watch the camouflage around you. You can still see him, but not quite as... I just got an Estus flashback. Thank you, Dark Wraith. That was appreciated. He was on the ledge, like, above where that guy was, okay. Where we killed him.
Alright.
So... I don't know where he went.
Well, I'm gonna kill this Dark Wraith.
Let's go back over there.
Oh, okay.
Let's go back to where he... No, Rashad, come here. You don't want to get caught off guard here. Because this guy, like I said, is camouflaged. You have no clue where he's at. At least until he runs out of FP.
Oh, is it continuous? Is it, like, consumes it? That's... Oh!
There he is.
Oh!
Yeah, he's in Dark Wraith armor.
Yo, I hit his ass. Fuck that.
Oh, you... Okay, so you want to play games? He's got spear.
Whoa!
He got claws, too.
He's... What?
Ah, he's fusing the fucking...
Oh, I missed.
He's got fucking armor while he's in those claws.
AJ, it's up there! What an idiot.
Fucking asshole.
Alright, I'm out.
God. Susan Maybachi is her Zompok nose name.
Wait, there was another soul.
Come on, Bane. Let's go.
I saw like two souls.
Yeah, there was, but it's a PvP section. If you want another person, you have to use the dried finger, unfortunately.
Ugh.
I'm not paying attention, so I'm running into walls. I'm trying to get as much XP out of this fucking event as possible before it disappears.
I got mine on autoplay right now. Give me that XP.
That's what I hate about trying to do 6 stars without this event. It's so hard. Because they need so much XP.
Oh shit, yeah, you can loop around, can't you?
You can hear them fighting in there.
Oh, can you? Oh, hold up. That's crazy. Oh shit.
We could just ignore those guys.
I don't see him.
Yo, that was really weird. Oh, I watched you take like a 5-foot jump while you walked through that fog wall.
Oh, I wish you were streaming. Thumbnail! Yeah!
Remember, ignore the secondary one. Only go for the main one.
I go for who I like.
If you go for the second... Oh, okay. I mean, do what you want, bro.
Let's do this.
Oh shit, I need to switch out characters. Hold on, no!
Oh, you're...
I'm not ready! No. That's not what I meant.
Oh, okay, yeah. Bleach.
Yeah. Well, I need to switch Katsushin out with my Kun, and then I need to max out my fucking soy funds.
Oh shit, he's
stamina
running.
Real quick.
Ow!
Yo, I'm not ready.
Oh! Ah!
Yo, hold up! Not ready!
Oh. Oh. Oh my god, he took away like all my health. Oh shit!
Second one's here.
They should be fighting each other, right?
Oh my, no, that's the third one, not the second one. There's the third one. Third one's got red eyes, so watch your swings.
Shit, okay, he's hitting the boss.
He's down. Good job, team. Oh, and if it makes you feel any better, Rashad?
Mm-hmm.
Say, go to Atapa Okiora and pull Hollow Ichigo are getting their... 6 stars.
I want that Okiyara.
Like, within the next week or two.
Yeah, I want that Okiyara, man. I wish I didn't have to kill
I hate off. The fact that my Okiyara is probably going to outclass my Ichigo just because my special bar is 3 out of 5 because I got so many fucking copies of them. But, yeah, they're kind of game-breaking from what I saw of their stats.
I hope so, man. I get shit characters all the time.
Yeah, they are game-breaking. They need 3 separate raid characters, though, so... There's gonna be 2 new raids specifically for them. For, like, a regular Okiora and a Visor Ichigo.
Oh, shit.
Oh, god.
Oh, this boss is so awesome.
Oh, well. I hate the fact you can't fucking parry this guy.
Oh!
Guy's so fast, I can't even catch him.
Oh yeah!
Oh god, his arcs hit behind him.
Oh my god! No!
Oh, oh god!
Yeah!
Might not be too much help in here in a second.
Oh!
Especially if he keeps dodging me the way he's been doing.
He's moving too much, man. Oh!
Dude, from level 1, my Katsushin went up to 36 for 1 super training.
Or for the X super training. Oh, okay. Hold up,
man. Okay, let me actually focus a little more here. Here he comes. Watch the arc.
Ha! Oh no. Oh no!
Oh, Rashad, run. Rashad, run. Rashad, run.
Little bitch.
Oh lord. Oh damn, Rashad! That was like a bit of health. I didn't know he even died. His health was still there and then it just disappeared.
I went rage mode, man. Oh shit, my dude's about to die. Hold up.
Alright. After we beat this on mine, let's test out the DLC section.
Oh, okay.
And how fucked we'd be if we went through it right now. Because they wouldn't offer it so soon in the game if there wasn't a reason for it.
Yeah. It's like four of them shooting
this
shit.
Are you guys still at the first bonfire there?
We're still at the first bonfire. We're avoiding a whole bunch of shit. And I just got ran into by a wolf.
Summon me when I get there.
Yeah!
Wait, while we're dodging, or Rashad can die. I'll run back.
I haven't gotten in there yet.
So from what I understand is, you can knock down this bridge.
Chill out.
I don't think there's a point. Yeah, no, you can knock down this bridge just like the other bridge, but I don't think there's an actual point.
Oh!
Chris, tell me, Chris, please don't do that.
Yeah. Oh! No!
I didn't even know that I did that.
Oh!
Chris, I said it gets knocked down, you dipshit.
No, I thought you had to hit it twice.
You prick.
Have some soul.
By the way. Yo, tell me how people were blocking Obama's car from the White House.
Yeah, they were being petty as fuck, yo.
Petty? No, petty? More like, we want you to stay. Don't leave us.
Oh, okay. I thought you was talking about, Republicans doing this shit.
No, they were blocking him, it was like, don't leave, please. We don't care if it's against the law. Stay another four.
Yo, it's gonna be mad
different.
We want
nothing to do with the man.
Mad different.
Yo, the thing is, Trump's already going against the laws and putting a previous, Chris, you're dying. Yeah,
so the sword spear's a no-no.
He, is already going against the laws and putting previous, retired military, figures into positions of legislature, because you're really not supposed to do that.
I mean, he is a rich white man, so he can pretty much do whatever he wants.
Yeah. Stereotypical bullshit.
Yeah.
As much as I want to disagree with the racist basic comment, it's the truth, unfortunately.
These are not alive.
Yo, I see, like, the hair on the trees moving, dude. Oh, what the?
Yeah, it's probably the wind, though.
Oh,
well, this is awkward. I'm gonna back up now.
Yeah, Rashad, you should have gone all the way up.
Call it the choke point. That part up there, choke point, this looks like more of one to me. Jesus.
Oh, a javelin? Nice.
Where there was a tree up here, though. It was be like right here.
Is there anything else here, Chris? Or is this, oh, this is that point that guy dropped off at. Okay,
oh, yeah, they are alive.
Oh, there. There's the trees.
That's what you get, man. I knew they were alive. I fucking knew it. Yeah, just take it,
bless
man.
Me.
Yo, bless
there's
me.
There's a tree down there.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I'm trying to block because I don't have this on. I gotta stop doing that.
These guys have no...
Yeah, this one is alive.
Yeah, see? The hairs... Yeah. They're moving.
Oh, well. Well, I thought I got grabbed for a minute there. Yo, Rashad, can you heal?
Oh, yeah, hold up. Oh, fuck, son.
Oh, I'm getting frostbitten. That's not enough. I'll just fucking heal. Fuck it.
I don't know why it does that. Like, it heals me. From
it heals me with shot. Oh, I see a ginormous wolf up on that cliff.
Where? Holy fuck!
Right in front of us on the cliff.
That's
like,
the
it's
big
just
one.
Staring at us.
That is.
Must be the first.
Hi.
Dude.
That's the first half of a boss.
That is awesome as fuck.
Oh, he is the entire boss.
Yeah, he's.
Two bosses.
No, he's one half of a boss. Like, there's this.
Oh! AJ! You fucking. What the fuck?
I didn't do shit.
Yo! Alright, let's get it, y'all.
That was Chris. You don't get the point.
Holy!
Yo, he's huge.
Yo, get away from the cliff! Get away from the cliff!
Valor hearts, buddy.
He should have jumped off.
Ouch. Yo, he does fucking damage.
Oh!
Hi.
Yo, I thought he jumped off. I was about to be weak. Oh.
AJ, don't die! I need you, buddy.
Up my ass right now. I might just have to, Rashad, I might have to get you to get me.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm at Avestus.
No, no, no.
Yo, he is dodging me like I'm a pro.
What?
Yo, what the fuck?
Bye-bye.
He fell off.
I didn't get anything for that, besides 3 shards.
No, you don't get... No, because I'm pretty sure it disappears. You're sure it disappears. So, Rashad, what you're gonna do when we die, you're gonna go this way. And
no, I'm fine right now.
You're gonna go back up that way that we...
Oh, and jump down? Okay, I gotcha.
Yeah, you're gonna jump down. Trouble with. Hi, how you doing?
Oh, those guys. I recognize
what
them.
What in the fuck?
Yeah, they're fucking enormous.
Holy shit.
Can you backstab them? Though?
Yeah. Yep.
Yep, you can. Can you parry them?
Wow, I'm not doing anything, man.
Oh, well, that didn't go as planned. Damn, they too. Damn, fucking huge.
So, do not walk forward.
Why?
See at the top of that tower, you see something moving.
No, not
see
really.
Two of them moving. There's actually two.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They probably have great bows, don't they?
Through the window. Yeah.
They have great bows, don't they?
Window to the... Wow. Now there's two other guys in this field. I think three actually, and they have wolves with them.
Oh, nice! No, that is so awesome. Oh my god.
This tree is great. Not alive.
It is, dude.
This.
The hair's moving, Chris.
Yeah. Yeah.
How do you not see that?
Yeah! this is great. Watching somebody else walk into the trap instead. I literally don't see it.
It's behind the thing. It's behind it.
Oh, okay.
You guys want to run to the ring and grab the ones to the right?
You can't. Hey, come here. See his hammer? Sticking out?
To the left?
His hammer sticking out?
Oh, yeah, now I see him.
Oh, shit, okay, I see it.
Okay, so we take care of the wolf first, for obvious reasons.
And
then we gang up on the big guy.
I say, let me get a bow. And let me get him over here.
I don't have a bow, fuck.
Go for the center one, then, since he's closer.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Whoa, AJ, you, like, one-framed your sword. What the fuck was that?
You goddamn right. Oh, well... Chris, I think we figured out what that crossbow was, that fast one. It's called the Arbalest. It's you get it from on your way to the Rosaria's Finger Covenant, and that wolf is not giving a fuck. Wow, that's crazy.
Yo, I feel like this dude's a one hit.
Yeah, he's kinda scary. I don't like him.
Yeah,
that wolf
scary.
Is like inching its way over here.
Oh, I made him flinch.
He sees that Master's getting the business, and he doesn't want any part of it.
Oh, no, it does. Titanite shard.
He got here when he died. He's like, I'll save you at the last second.
That is awesome, right, man.
I see the... Oh, I missed.
So I'm going to take a wild guess that they'll start firing at us once we get close enough.
Pretty much once you get, like, right there.
I'm going to assume they have great bows and not just regular bows.
They have.
Would I be
this great bow?
I want to rush the right so bad.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, God. Meaning they have great arrows, meaning we'd get fucking pinned
and
into the ground.
They have a fun little thing to them, too.
Oh, that looks nice. You don't have to slam it on the ground.
It's not going to do it. Oh, well, their arrows actually explode.
Exploding. Yeah, the exploding arrows.
Nice.
No kaboom?
Oh, shit!
Here comes the wolf. And big guy thought he was coming over here, but then just thought against it, like, half a second later.
The wolf.
Like, he literally sprinted, right, and then he thought about it.
So, this is risky. Sean can take the most dangerous one because he has a shield. The one on the left. AJ, you take the one on the right. I'm gonna go and rush to the tower and take them out.
Alright, well. Good luck.
Yeah, because I don't got any real Estus to deal with the one to the left, so Rashad. Alright. On my count. 3, 2, 1, go. Go, 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 go. Spread their attention. Yo, this is some tactics based shit right here. Chris, do you think I can parry these guys? Is that possible?
Do you want to try it? Yeah, it's possible. Yeah. I want to try it.
Oh, shit!
Hey, Rashad?
He just, like, did a back
and
slam.
And I'm dead.
Me. Oh, we lost the man today.
Wow. Okay. He definitely killed. Well, this is awkward. He's kind of going about his business like it doesn't exist.
Nice. Yeah!
Rashad, I don't know if I can get that one at the top of the tower. I'm going to try to get his attention.
Okay, he's missing, like, every shot, though.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I will go, I don't know, actually. Do I got enough,
stay at that first bonfire.
I do not have enough, oh, I do have enough Titanite shards, so I'm gonna go back and do my shit.
This one isn't wanting to die.
Oh, he shot me.
He did? Alright, I'll go up there.
Oh shit, I'm running back.
Try to back up and get de-aggro. Try to back up.
Wow, this guy sucks, man.
Yo, I was actually waiting to see if he would do what he did to me, because I want to see that from a different perspective. Fucking absurd it was.
Red Eyes is at the top here.
Rashad, you do your shit. Oh, he tried to hit me.
And they.
Yo, he almost caught me. He almost caught me.
There's no valuable shit
there's
on the ground.
There's also a lizard down here.
I think I heard it.
I
can hear it now, actually.
Completely lost you guys.
It's on the stairs.
Yeah, I see it. I'll go get the lizard for Rashad. Chris, you can handle Red Eyes.
Whoa.
Red Eyes, Black Dragon. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, shit. Soul of a weird... I'm gonna give those to my old character. All these souls and shit.
Chris, did you just completely ignore this guy sitting here? You just completely ignored this guy. And he sees me. Well, this is awkward. Oh my god, Chris. You are a fuck. That's the move! That's the move! That's the move he used to destroy me.
Oh shit.
I fell.
Oh god. Like, he straight up sprints, stab that.
Yo!
Like, he screams mid-rush.
Oh!
Why are you doing that, Mud? I'm gonna take care of that lizard for...
What the hell?
Oh, God.
That's not NPC.
Well, yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
This is the second time I got invaded here, though.
Oh, my God, this fucking lizard's gonna get away from me. I got the lizard, Rashad. I'm gonna keep watch down here.
There we go.
God damn it.
Wanna handle him first, or do you wanna...
You guys do what you're doing. I'll see what he's where he is here.
I'm exploring this.
No, Rashad. I'm gonna put on my, I'm gonna look human.
Okay.
Retain my,
I'll be the only one that looks like a actual fucking phantom.
Oh, there's Captain's Ashes here. Nice.
Really?
Yeah.
There's ashes in the DLC? Oh, that's nice. Suspicious.
If from the last time I got invaded, he spawned where those wolves and trees were. That's my guess.
He's probably searching the spawn section if I had to venture a guess then. Which comes from the left, if I remember from where we ran here. Yeah.
No, look.
Okay.
I guess he gave up.
Waste of time.
Wait, I have to equip my weapons.
Okay.
Okay, so there's the center, and then there's a right path.
Go... the center loops back around. Right. We're gonna go to the right. Go to the right.
Okay.
Well, what about the center? Is there any items in the center that before we loop
we'll
around?
Go back.
Back around?
Go back, but something special is there.
I don't like the sound of what you meant by that.
Wait. Wait, I have this.
Damn it, I was actually hoping that guy would come here.
Oh shit, bruh!
Back up!
Oh, hi!
Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up!
Oh! Oh my god!
Yo,
he brought some. Oh, he got his goons. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, he's got his goons.
Let's go. Yeah, take care of that.
Yo, I got his attention. Take out the hole. Oh, nah, Chris has got his.
Yeah! No, no.
Take out the wolves. Keep his attention. I'm getting fucked right now.
Come on, Wolfie.
Alright, go after him. Oh my god.
This is when you can kill him.
Whoa.
Why is he
so much health?
Yeah, he does.
Oh.
Oh, no, you can repause.
Wait, what?
He disappeared.
He
huh.
Okay.
Oh, I guess when
he fell off, it didn't count.
Yeah.
Well, he still gave me the same items, though.
Oh, he gave...
Barstein, that shards, though?
Yeah, they were just shards.
Hey, no, AJ, don't go that. Don't.
What? What, dropping off here?
Oh shit, wow, I didn't notice that one.
I hear one. I heard a bow.
I think Chris got hit.
By it.
Yeah.
There he is.
Yow!
He's over here too.
Oh my god, they both have bows.
Oh shit! Oh, I thought Chris died. Oh!
Shit! Yo, he's got a big ass
hand.
He almost two shot at me. There's so much going on!
I didn't even get the second bonfire yet. Oh my god.
You're fine.
Bitch dog. Or wolf.
Oh god.
Wolf's gone. No more wolves.
Oh.
There.
No!
Oh my god. He almost killed me.
Oh!
Try to lure those backstabs.
Ooh.
Good god, dude. Those guys with the mauls are scary.
Yeah, they are. They're really.
Oh, a millwood.
Deal with the ones with the shields.
Alright, so this is pretty much where the wolves are. Start. So, some items here, I think.
Yeah, I got a bow. A great bow.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't get shot by that great
wolf.
Bow.
Cool.
Well,
it's glitched. It's this one.
What? I killed it though.
I know, but I heard it growling.
Probably like a delay or something.
Yeah. Oh, let Rashad go first.
I'm not liking this. I don't like this.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Yeah! Oh my god, you almost died! Back up.
I don't know if there's an item behind these.
it's not damaging, oddly enough. Oh, Rashad, do you remember how I said that the snow obscured the sight of going further down?
Yeah. Oh!
This is what I meant.
Okay.
This is why you couldn't see any further down on the bridge and what was below it.
Got it. Oh, it was
this is technically below the bridge.
There's only souls right there.
This isn't below the bridge.
No. Well, it's going towards below the bridge. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is...
below the bridge.
We're actually going towards
Idiot.
The bridge.
We can't.
Where the fuck do we... Oh, okay, never mind. That makes more sense.
And let's backtrack. We backtrack.
Very nice.
So, let the parry king do its work.
Oh, please. I could parry
time.
Them, no problem.
He's out.
Just wasn't sure if you could.
He said it while, like, brushing dirt off his shoulders, like... Oh!
You got the parry dagger.
That actually parried?
Alright, my turn. Move! Oh my god, guys!
It went through his parry.
Alright, there we go.
Nice! Oh, my turn.
Fucking Chris was in my way when I tried to parry.
Watch out, my turn.
What the fuck?
I want to parry. Wait.
Wait for it to... You have to wait for it to, like, make contact.
Turn around, bitch!
Dagger to me.
Alright, hold on.
Oh my god, Rashad.
I'll be here. Hold on, wait. Alright.
Before...
Wait!
No, run! That's the one I was talking about.
Oh. Okay, alright, I'm ready.
That's the one you thought I was lying.
Yeah! Got it. I can't parry!
No.
Yes! Yes!
Hey. It was a half parry, though, I think.
Yeah, it was. Is anyone going to aggro the wolf?
I guess Rashad and I could swap this time. I'll take the one to the left and he takes the one to the right. Just depends on if we can get the wolf out of the way first. God, Chris, please. All right, there we go.
Whoa.
The wolf actually came this time. Go figure. Oh, where's big guy? Oh, that's a maul.
Yo.
A maul. Oh, nice backstab, AJ.
Oh. What the?
You didn't backstab me, he's correcting.
Make him stagger, make him stagger.
That's twice he's done that.
Alright, I'm going in.
Alright,
Rashid. Commander Conqueror. Go.
Remember me, bitch.
Oh, this is a mall. Oh, that's awkward. I was expecting, something else.
What the hell? I didn't...
Oh, he almost got me with that.
Oh, shit.
That arrow almost caught me.
Nope. Not yet! I must have not yet! Yeah!
Back up.
Jesus, yeah, just run AJ. Run AJ if you need to.
No, I'm fine. Chris had to have Uncle Scott with him to play that demo.
No, I wanted the...
God damn it, Rashad. What the shit?
I slipped.
Okay, good, because I couldn't... I mean, enemy-wise.
No, there's
nothing. Oh, that's right, it's just a drop point.
I think I ruined it for you.
Did AJ die?
And it just fucked it up.
Alright, little minions.
Oh!
Oh.
Nice! Oh, he lived. What the fuck?
I see a lizard.
Oh, you're still alive. Wow.
I can't do much.
Yeah.
Just wait out for a second, Rashad. Let me take care of shit. Where do I drop from here?
I think you just follow this route. Oh.
Oh, well.
Okay.
Rashad, just stay up there. Stay at the top. Don't fall down yet.
Oh, I already fell.
This is awkward.
I was where AJ died. Or not died, but where he jumped up.
Rashad, I'm gonna come down there and then throw my sign down where you're at. That's awkward.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this has a much easier dropping area. Ooh, watch your step, Rashad. Go right here where I'm standing. And then roll. Roll, do not walk.
Watch that, Rashad.
Woo!
Rashad, keep walking forward and move left. Or right.
Oh, shit.
That's a sketchy little area right there.
Yo.
Yeah, that's why I was okay.
And drop off right here, we're on the normal path again.
Nice. I got that feeling in my gut, man. Oh my god.
Is that a fucking snow crab?
No.
What the
keep
fuck?
Keep on going. It's nothing. You don't see anything. It's a rock.
That's a fucking crab, man.
Goddamn moving rock.
It's a rock.
I mean, no, I knew they were in here because I saw them while I was watching, but I just kind of forgot about it.
The rock.
Oh, that's scary. That's a boss fog wall. All right, Rashad, let's go to the bonfire that's over here because I know it's over here.
Yeah, let's go over here.
It's over here.
Where?
No, right here. It's over here. I was going based on where the crevice was. Watch that crab because God forbid it's going to run right at us.
Oh, it's not. It's harmless. It just wants to cuddle.
Damn, this dude dropped. Holy shit.
Oh yeah, that's the guy. That's the guy. So, Spartan kicked
were,
off the edge.
Hon. People were confused about this. Come over here and look at this.
What the?
Is that a photo?
I didn't know. No, it's not.
Oh, what the hell?
It's nothing. That's weird.
It's absolutely nothing. What was confusing?
Okay.
Oh, he's not slipping at all. Oh, what the? Something else popped up.
Oh no, another one.
Yo.
Oh god.
We gotta take care of this.
God.
Yeah!
Yeah, easier said than done.
Bitch.
I'm doing nothing to this thing. Rashad, riposte. I'm legit doing nothing to this thing.
Just distract him.
Rashad, literally nothing.
You're good, bro.
Did I mention that I do nothing? Because I do nothing.
Just try to dodge as you're hitting and shit.
Finish it.
Once more, with feeling.
Alright, Chris. We're coming. Not that it means anything. And...
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Crystal gem?
Fuck those things.
So, Rashad, you get
to- Oh, this leads to the ladder. I recognize it now. This leads to the absurd ladder.
This leads to the ladder.
This is kind of pretty, though. Huh.
They are definitely living trees here.
Hey, there's an item up here, though. Hold on. Damn. Oh, it's a homeward bone. What the fuck?
It probably thinks you needed it.
There's a tree up there.
Man. Man, this is dope.
Just making sure we don't get ambushed again. There's nothing over here, really. It doesn't look like.
Oh, shit!
Oh, hi.
There it is.
What?
Just
fuck.
Doing new, like, attacks and shit.
Yo, what the. Why is this cool?
The thing is, that was super strong. That one was had a lot of power.
Yeah, that one scared the shit out of me. It started going ballistic.
There's an item here.
Oh, right, snap there. Freeze?
What's that?
It's a spell.
Oh, it's a, yeah, it's quote-unquote a pyromancy.
Oh, okay, nice. I could use that.
Oh, well, there's the tree. Already giving itself away. I don't know about anybody else, but I'm getting some interface lag here.
Yeah, you get it over here.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, well then.
Don't die, Rashad.
Okay. Be gentle with my weak body.
I don't know where the ladder goes, I forget.
I do.
Where's it lead? Back up?
Way the fuck back up.
Wait.
Like, when I say way the fuck back up, I mean we're about to be here for like 3 minutes coming up this ladder.
Looks like I'm editing this part out.
Let's go handle the boss then.
Well, Rashad, actually, this might be a chance. If you take this drop, we can just try to...
There's a slab. That's about it.
A slab?
Yeah.
A slab.
Oh, well, I guess I'm coming up here, huh? Rashad, okay, so instead of going back down...
What?
We could separate out, have our full Estus, and you can come and get us. And then we just drop back down.
Oh, I thought, okay, yeah.
Try bleeding. Duo ahead, beware of duo. Let me get a fucking... something on my weapon.
Oh my
I don't
God.
Know what, though. Oh, I only have Rotten Pine Resin.
It's like a fucking Never Winter Wonderland down here, man.
You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay.
Oh, you guys can't.
Yeah, we can't go in. It's a fog wall for us.
You guys look so goofy. Oh, look at these white butterflies. Or not butterflies, but like blades of ice and shit. Oh my god. It's amazing.
Just keep alive, Rashad. That's all I have to say. I only got two Estus, so.
your eyes peeled.
This is crazy.
Dude, why is the boss gonna start? I mean, damn.
Oh, who the fuck is that? She has a wolf.
He.
Oh, he, yeah.
Oh, that's a drop? Jesus.
Oh, this dude's a badass.
There's quite a few wolves.
I'm kind of jealous. There he is. Wow.
He's a lot smaller than I thought he'd be.
Oh, he's a little baby. Did you kick him?
I was expecting him to be enormous.
Watch him transform, though. Some dude with a monster cock and shit.
Nah, he's not going to.
You can eat these hits, though, man. Like,
there's a pretty good reason why he's by himself right now.
Oh, that big giant wolf. I got you. Oh. Oh, you riposted him.
Chris broke his guard.
Yeah, that's the real weakness about those things. You can, kill him fast.
I'll handle the wolf. Take care of
him. Okay. Good luck, AJ.
Just gonna keep him busy. Jesus! Oh my god, that did so much damage!
Yep. Yeah. Okay.
They're coming after us.
Yeah!
I've got no more Estus. If it hits me again, I'm pretty much dead. I was not expecting a damage output of that. Jesus.
Ooh! Breaking the sound barrier and shit.
Yo, this wolf is scary now.
Oh, you missed, bitch.
He even runs into me, I'm probably dead.
Oh.
And I'm dead. I didn't have much of a chance in this fight.
Oh, shit.
He's red.
Red eyes.
Red.
I'm gonna get my homework going out.
Nah. This is great.
That great wolf isn't a joke.
Damn.
Just don't get any greedy attacks. Just keep your pace.
Oh!
My yard.
I disconnected.
Yeah, I see.
Keep your pace. Just keep your pace, Rashad.
While you're doing that, I'm gonna actually make my way down so you guys can. We don't have to go through all that dumb shit to get in there again. Now I actually have a reason to go up that ladder. God, why couldn't you lie to me and say it wasn't a slab?
Ugh.
If it said like
not
a hard
that bad
chart, I probably wouldn't have left it. That's 3 minutes of my life.
It's not that bad. Not that bad.
3 minutes of my life, Chris.
You're acting like it's... something.
3 minutes of my life.
Oh my god, that frost attack is killing me, dude.
Oh, you cannot kick him off. That's nice to know.
Turn around and back him.
Whoa. Yeah, he almost did.
I'm not doing any damage, to be honest.
I was doing, like, I was hitting him every now and then. I was just blocking my damage. He has a huge health.
Fuck!
Die.
Almost. I have no Estus. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah! I just died.
And I just died because his hammer swung back.
Oh, fuck. He's an alpha wolf.
His eyes are red.
dude. Tell me.
Yo, he's moving like the fucking Discounters.
Fuck.
See how he's moving when he circles around? He's like the Abyss Watchers. Oh my god.
Oh, we can't leave Chris. Oh, fuck. Nice!
Oh, did he run out of juice?
Oh, nice. I got that hit off. Sick. Oh! Yeah!
I got the finishing blow with my left mile, too.
Champion's Bones? What do I do with those?
Yeah, what?
Champion's...
What item did you get?
Champion's Bones and that sword and shield.
Okay. Yeah, you burn those champion's bones in the bonfire at the
fire link. That's how you get the arena.
Oh, sick, dude! Yes, yeah.
It's not as. No. Not as great as.
Yeah, but you can do private matches in this PvP, which is nice.
Yeah, Rashad, you wanna battle?
No. You guys know I suck at PvP.
Rashid,
not that bad.
When we jump in mine, we still need to go towards the ladder where the crabs are holding it.
Oh yeah, I got you, man.
And when I said relentless, dude, these guys do not give you time to breathe.
Yeah, I killed those guys by myself before.
Hey, Rashad.
Yeah, I just killed them. It's like the second one starts breathing, the other one's comboing me.
Alright, well, Chris died.
It's like going and then you hear a.
Go ahead, Rashid. Drop snapped. Down. Drop down, Rashid. Go ahead. It's not gonna hurt you. Just go ahead.
Not gonna hurt you. So.
Yahoo! Running around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta. Oh man.
It's gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you see how different this area looks?
It's greener.
Yeah. No, not enough snow. But this looks like a town area. There's a lizard somewhere here. I heard it before I left.
Oh, I know. I remember what this is.
Are those corpses?
Whoa, you guys are gonna have so much fun.
Oh, fuck nah. You slide down again?
Oh, you guys are gonna have so much fun.
AJ was hoverboarding.
I hear the lizard, but I don't see it.
Ew, oh, dude! They're like little baby birds that didn't fly yet. Oh man, that's
yo, that scared me. Like they screamed and it scared me. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You guys gonna have fucking. I'm not messing with them.
My headset almost got me to scream.
Sorry guys, they didn't.
This isn't that bad actually.
They didn't fly the coop.
Oh, it's when they attack you when it's bad. It's the one that.
Oh,
these things? Oh, nice.
That thing scared me. I didn't even know it was there.
How do you get on that rock?
Ouch.
I'll show you.
Fading Souls, what the hell? Dolph Proud Paladin. Carpet Hero, what the fuck?
Who dropped that?
Oh shit, son!
Oh god. Didn't even see the fucker there.
I knew he was there.
Hey, my head tilted to the right, yo. Holy shit.
Oh no, AJ, let Rashad go.
This way?
I have a bad feeling about this already.
There's no items over here, nothing.
No, AJ, don't.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I kinda don't even want to move.
Go ahead.
Who the fuck is that?
What on earth? What are you?
Yo! Oh my god, bleed!
Yo, fuck. Oh god, this thing has a lot of health. This is like Freddy Krueger on steroids.
Let's do it, man! Fuck you, bitch.
You can hit it while it's on the ground.
What'd you drop for me, huh?
What the hell is that thing?
Ooh, okay, nice. I can upgrade my sword. It was a teenage version
that
of these.
That is the weirdest look. No, I was gonna say it was a less retarded version of Freddy Krueger.
A less retarded version. Who isn't afraid of fire?
Oh, that's the wolf fight area.
Oh, wow. Yo, it's crazy, bro. That was a ladder right here. Huh?
What the hell is this stuff?
They look like...
These look like organs.
Yeah, dude. Oh, my God. Oh, there's something right here.
I know. The game was more detailed.
It's an ember.
I don't trust
Oh, wait,
that.
Wait, don't.
Yeah, I was about to say, he looks spectral to me. About you. You must Try fire, let ash. There be bonfire. Huh?
Wait, do I say I am Ash or I am not?
I am.
Oh, wondrous Ash. Make the tales my lady must see for you are.
Okay. Something just fell off the goddamn roof.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, God. That is toxic.
He just spewed that up? Ew.
Yeah.
There's a body over here.
Oh, the house is open. Oh, shit.
Somewhere right there.
Oh, now I know where these ass- Oh, these guys have sorcery. That's new. And it does quite a bit of damage. Alright then.
You don't have any Estus?
No, I'm out.
Damn, dude. Oh, that's trippy. That's tripping me out right there.
Well then. These guys have sorcery.
Yeah, but it's still going. Okay. Oh, no.
Soul mass. Wow. Dude.
Go directly by me and open the door.
Oh. Hold up.
Dude, what the?
Oh, from the inside. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's a shortcut.
Oh, God. And I'm dead.
Oh.
That's nice.
My phantom is dead.
Go through the door.
Oh, shit.
No. Well, yeah. Oh. Go through the door. Or, and follow that path. No.
He said follow the path.
I saw it. This path, you idiot.
I followed that path. I didn't see you run through there. It's like, follow the path. Lead me to the path. What the fuck? He's like standing behind me.
I saw the path.
Hey, look, Chris. Where'd you go? This is what a true leader does. Come here. Stand by me. Come here. He being petty as fuck right now, AJ. Yeah.
Don't look at me.
Yeah, this is what you should have done in the first place.
Follow that path.
Yeah, very
right path.
Very specific. Path. He should have said, go through the door and follow the path to the left. I'd have been like, I ain't bet. He just said follow the path.
It said to the left.
He didn't say shit.
Oh. Hey, Rashad.
Hmm?
So, you see that Titanite lizard? Don't go for it.
Oh, I see.
He was in front of it, right?
Hey, Rashid, if you want, I got to the bonfire in that house.
Oh, shit.
Go back for it.
Yeah, there's a drop point, like, directly below the ladder. So, drop down on the ladder. Right next to We should be able to drop down into the building and open the door.
I mistook what I was seeing.
Yeah, that's Chris.
Yeah. So you're gonna have to come back this way again.
To unlock that
one more trip.
That gate, right? Or why?
We'll just have to come back here again. And go ahead and drop down here.
Oh my god.
And drop here, and then drop to the left right here. And those, little guys right here.
Oh, a dark gem? Oh shit.
One of these you fall into and there's an item. I forget which one. Or there's an item like peek. Hanging off.
Okay, nothing there. Whoa, hold up. You see what I see, Rashad?
I don't see Jack. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he got that Assassin's Creed, like, chilling pose. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. He's moving.
Oh, shit. Chris, incoming.
Oh, wait. I know which one it is.
Did he drop?
Rashad, there's another one in here.
Oh, shit. He's wearing a white cape. Hold on, I'm gonna throw something at his ass. Hold on.
It's Ezio.
Bitch.
Yo, oh!
Where? There's one that you dropped.
Whoa, Angel, where'd you go?
I guess not.
I'm just walking around for a minute.
I guess not.
I'm still on the roof.
There's a ladder right here, though.
Okay, I see AJ. Where'd Chris go? I just saw him.
Right.
Oh.
Behind.
Wow.
Oh. There should be a bonfire nearby. Rashad, hit that gate first. Go hit that gate.
Go aggro them.
Fuck. Well, we're gonna have to handle them. No, there's a door, Chris.
I'm sorry, I forgot about the door.
I did too. I was running to the left. I was like, wait, what gate?
I'm pretty sure this is where the final boss is, because this looks pretty obvious.
You could easily
look at it.
You could easily hop over this fucking fence. Easily. Oh my god.
Video game logic.
So dumb, man.
Chris, there's another one.
Yeah, yoink!
Oh, really? Alright then. So that happened.
Ooh, she moaned. Holy shit.
Yo, what the hell is that?
What's my mouth? Oh, shit.
Oh, that's the rest of it. Okay.
There's another item back here, too. Oh, fuck.
Yo, can you stop trying to breathe on me, bitch? Damn.
I'm about to die, bro.
Yeah, there's a body right there.
A rusted coin. Really?
I forget the reason, those things.
I have giraffe neck.
Yo, you look like that.
Oh, do we want to go in that building?
You look like that one,
death trap? I mean,
that one skeleton character.
God.
That one skeleton.
Hello, arcade. Guys.
Huh?
Do we want to go in that death trap of a building, or?
What building? What are you talking about?
That building we dropped off of? That one right there? That's directly in front of me.
Is that the room?
That's a death trap. I'm sorry.
Oh shit! Hold on, AJ.
Isn't that the guy from the front? Yeah, it is.
Servant. What the? Why is he attacking me?
Because Sister Freak wants you gone.
Oh my god.
So that's the guy who holds that sword. Okay.
Wow, bro.
Black flame. Seriously, dude? Oh, fuck that. Nice try, though.
Oh, bitch.
He's trying to heal. Look at him.
He's regaining his health, dude. Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Jesus.
Oh, nice. Onyx blade.
Why is it so dark in here? Jesus.
There's a bonfire in here, but...
Whoa. That was unexpected.
I wish I could have seen that. Oh, who's this?
Oh, AJ, you're wondering the painting girl.
Oh, there she is.
I feel the scent of ash upon thee.
Where's her tail?
Thou'rt the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke.
She might not even have it, or it's probably hidden under her robe.
Tis good, the door.
Okay. Oh, there's another. Oh, there's a contraption here. Oh, does that move? What?
It'd be a bonfire. Okay, I know where it is. No.
What's that gate? What's that gate open to?
I don't know.
Oh, no. Is it not open?
It won't let me open. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, nice.
Platforming. Who would have thought that?
You open the gate, well, this and isn't... then let's go back to the church.
That is definitely not the bonfire I was thinking it was. Is there more to this, really?
Yeah, there is. There's, it's this area. I don't know. Let's go back to the church, though. Next area, I know what happens. I don't want. That's something that we'll have to do. We'll have to do tomorrow, because that's.
I swear this DLC was far shorter than this.
Hell no.
There's a lot more in this DLC than I expected.
Shit. I buy a DLC, I expect it to be long. Or at least. Oh, my bad. Yeah, I'm the leader. Oh, shit. Yo, he already creeping his shit. What the fuck?
Someone go handle the night one.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness, dude.
Jesus.
How is he doing?
You know, while we're fighting this guy, so I'm just thinking about playing Mass Effect right now.
Oh my god, focus. At least help me, shit. Bitch. Ha, that was dope. Way of White? Corona?
Way of White?
What
the fuck is that doing in here?
I'm gonna check that out.
Remember what the Way of White is, right?
No, I was thinking it was a covenant. I guess it's like a spell.
So unless there's good items on the way up here, I don't much care for getting them.
Alright, are we done?
Alright, I honestly do not want to deal with the next area, to be honest, tonight.
Yeah, it's gonna...
That's just
I still need to get to this.
Yeah, let's just help out AJ and get to where I am and then just call it a night.
Yeah, because you know those big guys that we faced? Not in this area, but
the big guys with the malls.
Yeah, multiple malls. Yeah, there's like six of them. Four guys with those. The shield and axe guys. There's maybe 10 of them.
Yeah, fuck all that.
More wolves. Yeah. More platforming.
Alright, let's go to AJ's.
I've got 80,000 souls. That's a lot.
Damn, man. I need to level up and upgrade this sword.
Chris, do you think you can sprint down to this bonfire?
I can. Oh, crap, I thought I knocked something over.
Rashad, what time are you going to be on?
I wake up around 8 a.m. every day, because I'm forcing myself to do that every day. So
I wish I could force myself not to.
I'll be like on gaming Chris, around like 11:30 or 12 my time.
I'll be up early.
Chris, if you think that's bad, my body forces itself to be awake at 4:30, then 5:30, then 6:30 in consecutive order.
I don't know. I might be up at 10, something like that. So.